Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this morning's Walk of Fame ceremony. I'm Laurent Gubler, President and CEO of the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, which is presenting today's ceremony along with the Hollywood Historic Trust. Today we are honoring with the 2,501st star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame, award-winning producer, Jerry Bruckheimer.
The last time I participated in one of these ceremonies, it was for Winnie the Pooh. And Jerry, while I have tried as hard as I could to come up with some kind of connection between you and Winnie, it was not the easiest thing in the world, except you've both been incredibly important to the Walt Disney Company. And you are really warm and cuddly, too. And Jerry, I can't think of anyone who deserves this honor, who has earned a place on this iconic Hollywood Walk of Fame more than you. And I want to congratulate you, and speaking on behalf of the Walt Disney Company and the millions of people that you've entertained over the last four decades, thank you very much.
Thank you. These days, the word legend gets bandied around all too easily, but not here and not today. The man's a legend to me. He's a legend to us all. Hence this congregation to celebrate him for his long-deserved star on the Walk of Fame. So let's all celebrate the legend that is Jerry Bruckheimer. And one final question. Where is the bloody rum?
So it's time to hear from our honoree, but Jerry, just by way of final introduction, in memory of our late honorary mayor and chair, longtime chair of the Walk of Fame, Johnny Grant, we hereby declare this Jerry Bruckheimer Day in Hollywood.
Many thanks to the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce for the incredible honor, and to everyone here sharing this day. It's been a long, exciting journey from the streets of Detroit to the sidewalks of Hollywood. To be given a star to mark my contribution to an industry I love so much. It is an unbelievable honor to be included in the roster of legends such as Cecil B. DeMille, David O. Selznick, D.W. Griffith, Alfred Hitchcock, Marlon Brando, and Charlie Chaplin is almost unimaginable. I won't get too big-headed, though, because the list also includes Donald Duck, Mickey Mouse, and the Three Stooges. The Walk of Fame was created to maintain the glory of Hollywood, a community whose name means glamour and excitement in every part of the world. Each year, this attraction draws 10 million visitors. I could not be here without the great talents on both sides of the camera, who have always made me look good. I share this honor with them and with all of you. Thank you so much for being here today, and we're looking forward for you to see The Lone Ranger coming out July 3rd. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we proudly welcome to the Hollywood Walk of Fame, Jerry
Bruckheimer. Thank you so much to the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce for this amazing honor. It really means it's a culmination of a career, and hopefully a career will continue. But I'm really thrilled to be here and to be on your Walk of Fame.